Instagram announcing a major milestone. It's topped 300 million monthly active users, adding 100 million since just this past March. It now has more monthly active users than Twitter. Instagram CEO telling us he's now focused on making it easier for people to discover content. He's also focused on building Instagram's ad business.
There's so much data out there that sits on Instagram, to the tune of 70 million photos being uploaded every single day around the world. 70% of our users are outside of the United States, and 100 million people on Instagram were added in the last 9 months. If you think about that scale of business, you realize that there are photos pouring in from everywhere in the world. If you're interested in really eclectic topics, I guarantee you there are accounts that are related to that. So we need to make sure to connect you with the content that matters most to you.
Will you be able to add another 100 million users in the next 9 months?
We're certainly going to try, but there are no commitments right now.
You know, Twitter last quarter had a little bit more than $360 million in revenue. How long will it take for you to get to that scale in terms of revenue, and how big is the potential market for Instagram ads?
Well, the way we look at the market is that we're not competing against other tech companies for ad dollars. We're competing against print and TV. We are selling brand advertising that shifts perceptions. For instance, like Chobani. Chobani did a really wonderful yogurt campaign on Instagram to shift perceptions away from the fact that they were just yogurt. And they had a 7-point incremental lift on shifting that perception through a brand advertisement on Instagram. That's the type of thing you typically see in a magazine or on TV. If you look at those markets, they are very, very large. And I think that's what we're going after. So you can see where we're headed.
Coming up later this hour, I'll have more from my exclusive interview with Systrom, including what he thinks about being bigger than Twitter and the billions of dollars he left on the table by selling to Facebook when he did.